What is Dada, or Dadaism? Dada, or Dadaism, was one of the classic avant-garde movements of the early 20th century, and a forebear of surrealism. Dada was also closely related to futurism. Dada began its tumultuous existence at the Cabaret Voltaire in Zurich in 1916, when Hugo Ball, the Romanian poet Tristan Tzara, and others, organized riotous performances designed to turn the ideals of art and culture into a program for a variety show. The performances featured improvised music played on homemade noise machines and simultaneous poetry readings in which a number of voices merged in a polyphonic cacophony. Abstract phonetic poems with no meaning were also read. Art objects were produced from ready-made, or found materials, and collages were made by assembling randomly sampled newspaper cuttings. It is important to note that Dada's aesthetic is marked by its mockery of materialistic and nationalistic attitudes. Hence, the focus of the Dadaists was not on crafting aesthetically pleasing objects, but on making works that intend to turn bourgeois sensibilities and culture in general upside down. Indeed, it was the intention of the Dadaists to oppose all forms of bourgeois culture. The short-lived journal Dada, which only published 8 issues between 1917 and 1921, rapidly abandoned conventional design in favor of a revolutionary and disconcerting use of typesetting, with words running diagonally across the page. Although it began in Zurich, Dada established outputs in Berlin, New York, and Paris in the aftermath of the First World War. Participants included Hans-Peter Wilhelm Arp, Marcel Duchamp, Pablo Picasso, and André Robert Breton. As we can see, Dada was an attempt to destroy meaning itself, and a nihilistic reaction to the futility and destruction of the First World War. As a matter of fact, the word Dada, supposedly discovered after a dictionary was opened at random, was chosen as the group's name precisely because it was meaningless, or had so many meanings as to challenge the concept of meaning. On the 1st of April 1916, Ball wrote, "Dada is, yes, yes in Romanian, rocking horse in French. For the Germans, it is a sign of foolish naivete, joy in procreation, and preoccupation with the baby carriage.